Sit down properly. Sit like a lady. How do you sit like a lady? Sit down. Close your legs. Feet on the ground. Listen. What is the number one that I koan? What was it?
Share.
Who should you share to?
Yana.
Who else?
Friends,
what would you share?
Toys.
What else? I think that's cause food. When it's food, you're always sharing with friends, diba? Remember when you share your pancake and everything? When it's food, you're very shareful. When it's toy, that's the problem. Okay? You know the boundaries of your toys. You know, you have so many toys. Don't be stingy and not share. Generosity with your toys. Number two, what was it? Okay, cleanliness. Oh, what is it? Clean your face. What will happen if I see some hairs on your face? It's not punish. I'm gonna cut your hair. I'm gonna make you bald. You're gonna be opaw because the things that you don't take care, God will take it away from you. Oh, it's in your face. Oh, di na bangs. Dili to bangs imong ibutang sa buhok. Lahi ni, dili na bangs. That's a long strand of hair. So that's hair. Second, when you're washing, where should you wipe? Oh, but I always see you wiping in your sanina. It's very unhygienic. And whenever you're wearing white, it's so dirty. Okay? Share. Oh, sit down properly. Sharing, cleanliness, last, time. Number one, you need to manage your time wisely. I don't understand. Speak properly.
Sometimes I wake only.
You wake early. Okay.
And then and sometimes I lately.
Okay. So, why is it happening like that? Because you sleep late. And last night, I don't like it, ha? When you're not asking permission that you're gonna sleep somewhere else. Even if it's in the house. You need to remind me. You need to heads me up that you're not gonna sleep with us. And right now, you're gonna sleep at 9 p.m. Dili na ka magyaw-yaw. Kaya kung magyaw-yaw ka, don't like. O sige, din ako mag-watch yung TV sa kuan. Or ako na ning ibutang din, hindi ka matuog sa mong bedroom.
No.
Oh? Cause daddy and I likes to watch.
No.
O sige. I'm gonna kuan. Gonna find a way to... When it's sleeping time, it's sleeping time. Time, again. Time.
I know.
When you wake up, what will you do? What will you do first with your time? You will? Wake up and then?
Shower.
Brush your teeth.
Brush your teeth.
And then?
Comb your hair.
And then? And then?
Wash your hands.
Then?
Dress up.
Dress up. And then?
What?
Don't eat.
Eat.
After eating, what will you do? You study.
I study.
You practice reading.
I want to reading. I want to do it right now.
You want to do it right now? Sit down. Mag reading, reading din ka kung kasabaan ka. Your face. Don't pick your nose when you are being reprimanded.
Okay.
Sit properly. And I know, ha, when you're not kuan, when you're misbehaving when I'm not around. Remember, Onyara, it's not only me who's looking at you. You know, Papa Jesus always has eyes on you. So if you think na nakakuan ka na ako, na ay, mommy is not here, I'm gonna do the things that mommy doesn't want me to do because the ate allows me or wuwa allows me or anyone else allows me. It's only mommy who's... Why am I doing this to you? You're not bad today.
I'm not jealous.
It's not it. I'm doing this to you because I love you. You think I don't love you? That's why I'm punishing you? That's wrong, Onyara. Discipline, correct. That's discipline. Why am I disciplining you? Because? I love you. I want you to grow up right. It's not to punish you. It's not to go on. I want you to grow up right. Do you think you're a good girl?
I'm doing something right now.
Do it after I'm done with the discipline. Why am I disciplining you? Why am I disciplining you? No, because I love you. Discipline happens because I love you. I want you to grow up. Kunyara, it's in the Bible, ha? Train your child so that when she grows up, she will not depart from how you trained her. Sit down. I'm not...
I want to come up.
Karon, juga mamugong. do you think it's not disrespectful? I'm talking here, I'm disciplining you, and you're doing something. Well, I'm telling you, it's disrespectful. When you're in school and your teacher is reprimanding you about something, you need to sit down and listen. And do and focus on the discipline. It's not only mommy who can discipline you. I've noticed, ha, you're not listening to the ate. You need to listen to them because they're the same with me. They're elders. So you need to listen to Ate Manilin. You need to listen to Ate Lani. Listen to Wuwa. Don't make me do this again, ha? Sa imong adlaw, daghang kay kag mabuhat, manguan pa ka, maligo ka. You don't even have time to watch a cellphone anymore kasi inigmata ni mo, daghang kay kag buhaton. Yan, kahuman, mao, mamugong pa ka. Okay, what were the three things that I talked to you about? What was it? I'm gonna